From when I last left off, I pretty much kicked Perfect Chaos' butt and blew up the Death Egg robot. Now let's fight the Egg Dragoon and then Tanya. I made him into two because, well, for some reason my camera, I can't seem to figure out how to make videos that are longer than just 10 minutes. Because the camera, for some reason, forces it to do that. To be honest, you were easy before and you're so easy now. No matter what version, he's too easy. Not only that, he uses ice near fire. S-ranks are way too easy to get in this game. Well, on the 3DS version, it's harder to even get an A rank than it is just to get an S. No, wait, the other way around. It's harder to get an S rank than it is just to get an A rank. Just because. Crap. I'm just gonna skip it because I made on trying to do fight boss, not just show you the cutscenes. But still, they couldn't have said Time Eater. They said in the 3DS version, yet they say Final Battle in this one. And they use the same themes in both versions when you fight Time Eater. Here, as well as all the rivals. Still hit it with classic Sonic. Gotta pause.